Yo, what's up, everybody? It is Master Stumpy, and we're back on the channel. This time, we're playing some College Hoops 2K8. I don't know, just randomly playing. If you guys are popping in, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button if you're new, and welcome to the chat and to the stream. And don't be afraid to say hi. I'm just going to be playing some college basketball games here until I don't feel like it anymore. So, hope you guys enjoy, and hope your day is going well. Let me know what your day's... Let me know if you guys have any teams you want me to use, or if you guys have any preferations or preferred teams, I guess I meant to say. Oh, well, I don't even know what I'm trying to say. I just got home from church after I stopped at the store, ate some ice cream in this heat. So I'm just home sitting, trying to relax, and let's just play. Enough with the waiting. All right. Someone. Yo, what up, Dirty Creek Sports? How's it going, man? Just trying to play some College Hoops 2K8. It's not a series or anything, but I'm just trying to play it out of fun. Zags versus Bama. Let's do it. Well, that sounds like fun. That's literally what I'm doing, too. Sitting with the AC on in this hot weather outside. Got it all cool and ready to relax and play some college basketball. Yep. Thanks for the reminder. I don't know how I'm going to do on this game because I haven't played it in a while. So if I suck, well, usually that just means I suck. But this, I'm going to give myself a little bit of time considering I haven't played it in forever. Got your schedule right? I think so. Alrighty, let's see. Oh, yeah, give me that. I can't do this. Let's options. I gotta do it. I can't play in that view. It's gotta be the 2K camera. And give me that too. I just realized something real quick. It's not that one. Simulation MOP. Player lock is off. I think that's off. On. I want that one on. Yeah, I just, yeah. If you want to see it. Yeah, I can't. Okay, come on. Oh, well. They're going to give it to him. Alrighty. Okay, not the guy I wanted to go to. It's going to take me a little bit to get used to this again. Yeah, I can't play in that side view. It's just too difficult for me to see what... All right. Thank you. Give me that. Thank you. There we go. Nice shot. I don't know how to guard per se, so. Right now I'm doing an MLB The Show stream and try to see the basketball. Nice. And it goes in for two. Just trying to shoot the shots. Sure, give that to him, why don't you? No, not that guy. Yeah, I know. Don't have to tell me. Thank you. PS3. Sorry, I'm focusing on the game, and when I focus on the game, I get distracted, and then I forget to look at the chat, so my bad. I'm trying. Oh well. Miss, dang it. I want to beat Bama. Screw Bama. If only this had online play, that'd be dope. And he makes them both.
Power off.
That was my speaker. Ah, screw it. And another foul. I'm slowly getting used to it. We could have ran a dynasty together if they had online play. Definitely. I would love to do that if we did. Or if it did.
Watts brings it up court. Dumps it off.
Center. I believe that's the center.
Has it. Left wing.
Shot will not go in. And that goes in for Bama. Yeah. The 90 Chicago Bulls. And foul. Oh, come on, dude. Make your shot. You scrub. Thank you. Gotta get the timing down on that. I'll shut it.
Kicks it out to the right wing.
Bam! There goes three. Just trying to stall for time, I guess, I think. Just make my way along until I get the groove of things. And I will be playing this like for a while. At least until I don't feel like playing anymore. Yeah, I know.
They're going to stick with them all the way up the floor in the full court.
Gosh, dang it.
And they're now out in front by 12.
What was that pass? Good lord. They're just giving them all the shots. I don't know. I don't know who's who. Otherwise. On. There we go.
Inbounds the ball. Gonzaga has been on the wrong side of this long run, and Tracy's got a report for us.
The head coach is very upset, Vern, and told all of his players that an earshot that a run like this is going to lead to a lot of running for them.
And foul. I'm going to start up WWE 2K19 again. Nice. tried. I'm still waiting for that PS4. Haven't gotten it yet. Been promised it for almost weeks now. For almost a whole for a month. And no luck yet. Hopefully with my new job, though, I can just save up for one. Just some guy I was friends with on Facebook. Come on. Oh, dude. Give me that ball. And give me the two. Nice shot there for number two. Two for two. Seriously? Wild turkey? And of course, they make the shot. Alrighty. Try to get comfortable. Get the ball. Thank you.
The defense closed so quickly that the easy goose turned into a very tough shot.
Alrighty. Getting the feeling for the controls. Slowly but surely. Thank you. Only down 14. What? What the heck is that? I don't know all these silly fellas. Give me that ball. Shoot it to the guy. I was trying to pass it to the guy that I'm using now when he was out and towards the empty side, I guess, or not the empty side. He was all alone, but I Go for the ball. Like, come on. Oh, well. I don't know what this is. Of course, just give it to them when I had them, when I had it covered. How? I didn't do anything. Nothing even happened. That's why I think your stupid calls. I'll dunk on your face. Oh, what the? Who's covering him? Nobody. I didn't. This team doesn't have ghosts. I mean, unless... I don't know. And they are just going to make everything. Denied. And, oh, nope. Never mind. Chill out. Thank you for those 3 points. Give me those 2 points. Missed it. Oh, and he gets it back. For real. While it was starting to heat up there for a little bit. don't thank you. Just, if you're going to give me the lane, I'll take it. Yes, give me the ball. Backcourt. Seriously. Give me that three. Oh, well. And they give them the free three because, you know, games don't want me to have success. Thank you, blocking foul. Yeah. Miss. Gosh dang it. Made it. Because everyone seems to be automatic no matter where I am on the board or in the court. Never get the rebounds. At least I get some block shots. Three guys there. Go for the ball. Yeah, I'm gonna back out of this game soon. It's almost over, and I'm down by almost over 30 points. Yeah. Yep, I agree. Thank you for going in. Dang it. Thank you, backcourt. My ball. Even the CPU can't get it to the guy because it bounces off their own head. Sure. But they can make those shots any day of the week. That just doesn't make sense to me. Alrighty, let's try this again. Thank you. Just take your two free throws and move on. Or don't. Thank you for those 2 points. Worthless shot. Dang it. Come on. Would you stop doing that? Yeah, we're gonna new game. Let's go. I don't know. Yeah. don't know, Cincinnati versus Georgetown. Yep. Gonna try a restart and play better. Really? And the three goes in. Ha ha, let's go. I also forgot to switch the time limit up. Wanted to do it for the full 20-minute quarters, or the halves, I guess. But 10 will do. Whatever. I mean, I pushed the button, of course, but oh, really? Dude. Oh my gosh. And here's where it goes. Out of my control. Yeah, let's go. Thank you for going in. That's what she said. And that's no good. And that goes in. 'Cause sure. Why not? All part of the plan. Kidding. Oh, come on. You were wide open. Here we go. Foul time. Let's go. What? Yeah, I know.
He's doubled up. About 3.5 minutes left in the half.
Now go in, you stupid ball. Oh my god. But just stop stopping. Oh my gosh. Stupid.
Next time I play this game, establish position, break the offensive court, and finish the play. Nicely done. Avery hands it on.
Back within three. Oh my god, just go in, you stupid basketball. Seriously? I leave two guys on him and they still can't do it. That's such bullcrap. I'll just do this then, because no one wants to make a shot. Alrighty, down five. Seven. Five. I wish he would stop stopping in the middle of the court. Better. Still losing, but better. This guy's trash. Thank you. Thank you. And that's three, if I make the shot. Of course it was too late. I don't even know what on time is, so. Oh, come on. Oh, dude, you've got to be shitting me. Really? I don't usually say that, but that just pissed me off. Like, free shot, and you can't even make it. Worthless. Ah. Thank you for missing that. You are my favorite player on the opposing team so far. Dang it. And that's two. Oh my gosh, dude. Wait, what? I didn't get the points? That's stupid. There we go. Oh, boy. Silly video games. And he makes it. Why not? Because, of course. Wish he would hit that, but guess not. What was that pass? Good lord. Oh my gosh. Give me that. Let's go. Thank you for the goaltending. Put the hands up. Yeah, let's go. He missed it. Sure. Another missed shot. Basket interference. Since when is that a foul? It's like they're just making stuff up as we go along. Never heard of that foul before. Oh, wait, that's... Oh my gosh. I don't want to lose my groove, so I'm not going to deal with that. Wrong button. Come here, little guy. Back to three. Come on. Go in, thank you. Sure, free points for everybody on that team. And not even close for me. Dang it. Thank you. Thank you. course. Of course. No! Get that weak stuff out of here. Come on! Shut up. Miss. Dang it! You idiot! Yeah, it was, for the most part. Missed the shots, come on. Yeah, that's over. No. Main menu. Alrighty. Now what? I don't know. It was over. I just did myself the favor and quit. I don't like sitting through losses. Just moving on. I'll take the L like I did. I mean, I took it. I lost. Oh well. How? It's like the ball had to work through those guys' legs just to get to the guy that he intended to pass it to. Jace Olson, welcome to the chat. How's it going? Thank you for going in. And that's a nice foul there. One. Could have been a 3-point shot. I just don't know what the late, early, or on point is. Too late? How is it too late? Good Lord, I don't know what. You got threes, I got threes. I could do it too. Give me that. Nice basket. Just like last game, within one and going back and forth. Not you. Jeez. Wasn't the guy I intended to pass it to. What are you guys doing? There we go. Let's actually do something with our shots here. Oh my god, 32 was supposed to be the guy I wanted to throw it to. And now a foul. Good lord. I can't remember to keep pushing the R button to pass it all the time. I keep forgetting. Like that. I can't keep pulling that thing up all the time. But it works that time. Dang it. Really?
Eastern Washington has had serious problems with their interior defense. And Tracy has
Bam. should be top. No, never mind. Down two. What are you guys doing? Walk, somebody. It's man to man. What is up, Dark Atark? Welcome to the chat. How's it going? Dang it. Give me that block. There we go. Eastern Washington ball, let's go. And bam, he gone. Eating some cereal, so it's going great. At 1:30 in the afternoon? I'm kidding, it doesn't matter what time you ate cereal. At least I'm giving you something to watch while you eat cereal. That's what I like to do when I eat cereal in the mornings. I always gotta find something good to watch. What? Come on. Dang it. Free shot. It's okay. I'm kidding. I literally eat it for dinner, so.
The head coach, he told me his team is down, but he's going to push the issue even more in the second half to make a comeback.
No one wants to make a shot. I had some ice cream a little bit ago. It was nice and cold out in this heat. Just shaking my head at this bullcrap. Everyone keeps making shots left and right, and I can't even make one, even when I am open. What? It was like Blue Bunny cookie dough kind of ice cream. Well, thanks for that game. Yeah, it does. Or it was. And then I had a couple things of chocolate milk today. Give me the two! Come on! and the SWAT. It's only down 7. Oh my God. Dang it, they're too fast for my reflexes. And now foul. Or my reaction time, I mean. Miss the shot. It's like making a field goal in Madden. Automatic. My ball. That? Oh my gosh. Make it, you idiot! Two shots that were actually good and both missed. And down by a lot again, because bullcrap. Finally! Thank you! Denied. Thank you.
Look at that pass. Let him straight through.
Oh my gosh. Will Ferrell in the MLB? Really? Interesting. Didn't know that. Did not know that. Push the stick back! Good lord, game. I swear it's gonna just force me to lose. I'll check them later. The left stick was literally pushed down when I passed it. Come on, give me the ball. Thank you. Bam. They're going to make the shot because every one of these shots are automatic now. Yep. Down 10. Oh, come on. Come on. I tried switching to someone to cover that guy, but it wouldn't switch me there. Have switched me between the two middle players. It's stupid. And now they're just giving them away. Seriously? Now's the time typically when the coach empties his bench. Well, it's no time to wear your starters out at this point or risk injury. All right, Dark Atark, see you later. Oh my God, game. How are we not gonna block that and it be a foul? Dumb. So dumb. I'm just trying to block a shot. Of course he does. Oh wow, they actually missed one. There's a shocker. Seriously, come on. Oh well. Wait, that's our only center? Good Lord. I know what I'm going to recruit. Jeez. I don't know. Yeah, I was just doing this for fun last night. I don't know. I was about to, and then I fell asleep. I'm just going to play it for now. It's not like a legacy series or anything. I'm just playing it to play it. But I'm also trying to get used to it as well. Because I kind of forgot how this recruiting works. I know how it works in NCAA Basketball 10. But... All right, let's look. Yeah. Very different. All right, this guy looks good. Midnight. I don't know. Thank you. What do you want? No, Grandma said you wanted to call me because you were bored. Why are you bored? Well, find something to do. I didn't really want to talk.
Those are some terrific teams, Greg, and the thing I find most fascinating about the top five.
I didn't say I can't, I said I
didn't want to. These teams couldn't be more different. And I love when we have that kind of diversity at the top of the poll.
Kansas is in the catbird seat to start the season, sitting pretty in the number one spot. They're a tough team.
Nothing. But they're gonna have very we just talked yesterday.
They're in the county now, but they're going to have to play a lot of tough games in that conference. If they're not consistently playing at a high level, we could see them slip a bit.
I was annoyed anyway, so.
North Carolina is in number two spot. Their total of 31 wins last season was remarkable.
Winning that many games again is going to be extremely difficult, no matter how much down they have. Not many teams play that many games.
No, never mind. Women,
they'll be on the verge of dynasty status if they repeat that performance.
Memphis comes in as number three. They had a nice
finish
here, but ended with a disappointing
loss in the regional final. They were so close to the final four. They're
playing
the
game right now.
The memory of that beat 8 loss should be all the motivation they need this year to work just that little bit harder.
Yep.
See if they can get over the hump this time.
Michigan State starts the year as the fourth ranked team. They had a wonderful year last season, finishing with 23 wins.
That says a lot about the team they had last year. They're trying to rack up that many wins shouldn't be their goal. They need to focus on just playing good basketball.
I'll see you again this
the
Friday.
Friday?
I work Friday.
Louisville is the number five team. Their tournament last year came to an abrupt end with a loss in the second round, Clark.
It can be demoralizing for a team not to get past the first weekend of the tournament. They've had all summer to forget about that loss. Instead, build on the positives from last season.
What?
Here's the next group of teams in our preseason top 25. What do you think of this group, Clark?
The upside of these teams far outweighs the downside. Expect at least half of these teams to finish the season in the
already
top
10,
and one or two of them have a chance to be right at the top.
The Tennessee Volunteers, the number 8 team, have stirred up a lot of talk in the offseason. They're right where they are because it's almost impossible to find anything wrong with this team.
Nearly every team has an Achilles
just not here.
This team is so well balanced, they're going to be a tough matchup for anybody.
The Arizona Wildcats, the number 13 team, have also generated a lot of impact. They'll be trying to build on last season's regular season conference championship.
No matter how many different pieces they have this year as compared to last, they'll go into this season with the attitude of we're the champ. Once the crown, you got to go through us.
Okay, Clark, let's take a look at the team to close out preseason top 25 polls. What do you think of this collection?
I'm not convinced that all of these teams belong in the top 25. I don't want to pick out anyone in particular. But I think some teams that aren't on the list make a pretty strong case as to why they belong here.
The Aggies of Texas A&M, the number 16 team, probably deserve a closer look. This school has developed a reputation for having some of the most rabid fans in college.
Walking into their building is going to be a tough proposition for a lot of their opponents.
Arkansas Razorbacks, the number 17 team, are also worth keeping an eye on. They rolled to second place in their conference last year in the regular season.
As good as that sounds, I think it was a bit of a letdown for them. They wanted to come out on top, and they probably still have a solid chance to come out of not getting it done.
We've come to the part of the show when we look at the top players in the nation and unveil the list of our preseason All-Americans. There before you are five first-team All-Americans that may begin the season.
There's a fan.
What's your take on the first-team at the top of the list, Clark?
Petway is a force
yes,
to be reckoned with.
There's a fan option.
He exploits every opponent weak and then uses his skill to dominate games. No matter what, he'll find a way to get the job done.
Again.
As for our next
I'm gonna move on from this now, so unless you guys want to see it, I don't know. I just played it because I thought it'd be cool for people to see what it's like for those who don't know how this game works. Whatever. So I'm moving on. Yes. Yes, of course. That's the perfect time to go live, Brandon.
Well, no, I just didn't want to talk to you in general. I'm going to turn down my TV a little bit.
Thank you.
No. No thank you.
What did I do?
Nothing.
Thank
no, I said no, no thank you. You don't need to say...
Oh.
You don't need to say thank you.
You know what, Obi, I was pretty done yesterday.
What?
Like more calling for Obi and Logan.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. It's okay. It was too hot to play anyway.
Not
it was over 100 degrees outside.
I was not sweating that one, but I...
Yes, you were. I could feel it in your arms.
You?
Not you.
I didn't say you, did I?
Yeah, that's what you said.
Yep.
Jeez, how many short shooting guards do we need? One, two, three, four... 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 point 4 or power forwards.
Why do you need 5?
I don't know. That's what the base game has me at have. So you know what? Let's just keep the roster how it is. I don't want to change it.
Why don't you have more than like 5?
I don't know. Nothing. You just have a bunch of them. Alrighty, let's play.
I won't be wearing my mask today, but it's too hot.
It's not that hot. I mean, nothing you can not stay inside for.
I can't ride my bike in the house.
No, I'm saying you can ride your bike outside. Just take water.
It's fine. Actually, I've done my best. Yeah, alright,
good luck trying.
Oh, I will.
You could just ride through puddles or ride through actually hot puddles, but still puddles. Yeah, I'm trying something new. It's fine. It'll dry up.
And get hard. And then it'll
that's what she
bike.
Said. It won't stay on your bike. You could just wash it off. That's what water is for.
The thing on the grease and the oil.
Grease? What grease?
For the bearing.
Oh, wah. It's not that big of a deal.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Also, she said it won't work.
Whatever. You don't need it to.
How am I supposed to go up to Steep Hill?
Oh, crap.
Huh?
I don't care about the steep hills. Wait, what?
What?
They have me on player lock. I guess that's fine. I do better on one guy than two.
What do you mean?
Or on everyone, I mean. I'm talking about the game.
Okay.
I gotta fix that now. All right. Yeah, give me that ball. And that shot is good.
What are you planning on doing for the rest of the day, Adrian?
Playing video games.
All day?
Yes, all day. I don't have anything else to do.
In your house?
I'll do that after I take out the trash on Monday.
you'll be at my house Monday.
No, I won't. I'm not leaving till Friday.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
And that's the following Monday.
Oh, I'm talking about today.
So, after you take it out, Monday, go back up Tuesday and get it?
Maybe, if I feel like it.
Or when I get there Friday, I can grab it. If it's still up there.
No.
Yeah.
I'll have grabbed it by then.
What? You actually gonna do something?
Right. I always do something.
I'm always.
Always. I'm doing something right now. Yeah, and that's losing to a game school in the game. No. Out. Good lord. What part of... Okay, that shot made it. I'll take it. I didn't mean to, but it worked. Stupid reaching, fellas.
What's new with you, Brady?
Not much of anything. I just saw you today.
Yeah, that's right. That's I'm all the deal. That's I'm just asking. Anyway.
Sure.
Since you decided to call me out of the blue.
Even though I asked Logan yesterday if she wanted to play.
She said no.
Yeah.
Oh, come on. This game.
If you had a chance to meet iCarly, the iCarly crew, would you do it?
Duh.
Yes.
Yes.
Why?
Because. I don't know what to do here. Just, oh, come on. What are you guys doing with your lives? Golly. Oh, bull crap.
Jimmy Fallon. You haven't watched an episode of Jimmy Fallon says something about
you. Yes, I know. Guess what? Uncle Eddie said, shoot crap.
Shoot crap?
Yeah, he said, tell him to shoot crap.
What?
Oh my...
Wait, what?
Yes.
That makes no sense.
You make no sense. And what the heck are you guys doing leaving him wide open, yet the scrub still misses the shot? Loser! That was a difficult shot anyway. Really? This game. Nothing. I don't have any jobs tomorrow.
Oh, you don't?
No, I said I was open on Mondays. I start...
Oh, so that's why you're going to stay till Monday, huh? Or Tuesday or Wednesday?
I work Tuesday through Friday. That's it.
How do you get Monday off?
So I don't need a Monday job.
What? Can I get you a Monday job?
No.
Life-threatening.
Nope. Can't.
Life-threatening?
I can't.
Why not?
Obviously, there's wait, did you say lifeguarding?
Yes, lifeguarding.
Well, I can't do that with one leg.
Yeah,
no, I can't. You need two legs to be a lifeguard.
Wait, shut up. What did Logan tell you about the pool? Is she gonna be a lifeguard?
I think so. If not this year, I don't know. Well, she's talking to one, I'm assuming. I told her, that's why I said I'm comfortable knowing that there's someone there to pick on my brother.
Wait, what?
Yes. Were you not listening to our conversation yesterday?
No.
Obviously. Oh my god.
I can't believe Logan's gonna get my brother locked up.
And everyone's making shots like no one's even there. It's like we're ghosts or something.
Because there's nobody there.
Not true. There's literally five people on five people. That's what basketball is, Brandon. What are you doing?
I'm talking about the pool, not basketball.
I'm talking about basketball. Just want this ball back. Which I can't wait to actually play some basketball when we get to the pool.
I'll slam dunk it all the time. I'll get out of the pool, dunk it.
And I will make you slip on your way in.
Why?
So you miss your shot. Duh. Oh my god. Pass it to the right people, game.
Is the
waiter cool? I already said no. Yesterday.
I didn't ask you yesterday.
We already talked about it yesterday, even if you didn't ask. You just gotta pay attention. Oh my god, how do you get that back?
Because you're stupid.
You're stupid.
The football's stupid.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
You're on
stupid. How are you going to throw a ball back and forth like catch?
It's not back and forth, not even close. It's from one person to another into the end zone.
How are you going in?
You do realize the person with the more points wins the game, Brandon, right?
Yeah.
And to score points, you got to go from one direction to another.
Blah, blah, blah.
So it's not catch.
Blah, blah, blah. That's all I hear.
Since you asked.
I'll hear it literally up there.
I'm hanging up. Bye.
I'm kidding. I'm not being rude. Why are you being
up? Because I didn't even want to talk. Now I'm distracted.
You're bringing your PS2 or PS3 with
I'm not bringing my console with me.
Why not?
Because I have no reason to bring it.
Are you going to have it up to my TV in my bedroom?
No. Because then I'll be using your TV all day and you won't get to watch any of your shows.
Good. I recorded Drake and Josh, so when we come over, you can watch Drake and Josh with me.
Why am I? I could just bring my computer and watch all the episodes on my own.
Why would you want to do that when you have a TV that supports it?
Of course, he loses the ball. What a scrub. Idiot.
Who's an idiot?
Besides you, the guys in this game. Have you looked in the mirror?
No.
Obviously.
Yeah.
Oh well. Probably should not have shot that one, but oh well.
What?
Listen!
This phone is not loud.
Make it loud.
I don't know how.
I don't know. Put it on speaker. I don't know.
There, I've turned it up.
No!
Ow.
Just scream into the phone as loud as I can. Oh, why? Sure. Give them all the free shots in the world.
No. No. No.
I'm not talking to you. Shocking, I made one.
You playing basketball?
Yes, I'm playing College Hoops 2K8. Well, trying to, but also doing a very poorly job at it.
You're playing that for fun.
What?
Who plays that for fun?
Me. Everyone. Everyone who likes college basketball. Even though I'm not, and or sports in general, I mean. Ah, oh, gosh dang it. Can you get to the basket and get the rebound?
Did you know I probably have a person on this show called Bagel?
I know. I know everything about that show.
What don't you know?
Nothing. There's nothing I don't know.
You know that I meant to go out with a hot girl?
Yes. Which one?
Excuse me, Mom.
Okay, not that one.
You didn't know about that one?
No, I knew about that one. I'm saying not her. She's not the hot one.
The one girl, the episode when the girl goes clam fishing or something, that girl, the one that works outside for outside burgers, is that pretty much up? Hello?
I'm here, sort of. No, back.
Oh.
Oh my god. Pathetic.
You're pathetic.
You are.
How am I pathetic?
Loser.
Quit calling me a bad name.
Okay. It's not a bad name.
Did you go to church today?
No. I mean, yes. If you said church anyway. I don't know what you said.
Church.
Oh, come on.
I said church.
No, you didn't. You said church in a weird way.
Church.
Not who I wanted to pass it to, but sure game. Just give me a turnovers galore.
If I'm doing
talking to me on the phone against my will. I don't care anymore. I just
watching iCarly.
I don't care. I just want to be done with this and move on to football. Oh, go for the ball, not swat it. Oh my god.
What?
Nothing. Seriously, stupid game.
What do you want to do when you come over here?
Go to the pool or go swimming.
Oh, yeah, it'll hopefully be open by then.
Go in the basket, you stupid basketball. I don't like to.
Hopefully, we're close. No, I don't like to drive it. I almost said hopefully Ryan's not working with us.
Obviously. All these guys are trash.
Like you.
No, like you. I'm not trash, Brandon.
Well.
Nope. I would destroy you any day, Brandon.
Like you try.
Then get over here. And grab the controller.
I'm not gonna drive myself 100 miles to my ass.
So, you know I can kick your butt. Huh?
It's called ass, by the way.
No, butt. It's called a butt.
It's called an ass.
Stop saying that.
You're not gonna kick my ass.
Butt. In this game, I will.
What game is it?
Call of Hoops 2K8. How many times do I have to tell you? Come on, man. I don't even care. That's just bull crap.
It's okay.
No, it's not. Brandon, I'm hanging up. I'll talk to you next week. Bye.
When?
Next week. No, it's not.
Sunday is the beginning of the next following week.
I'm hanging up. I don't want to talk anymore. Didn't want to talk to begin with.
So you're saying hey?
No, I didn't say that at all. Bye. Bye. Sort of. Bye.
Hey.
Golly. There, that's done. As is this game. In terms of the score, anyway. All right. Please, guys, make a shot! I'm tired of this! God! Would you stop giving them all the free shots in the world? Stupid! I don't care how good or bad we are. It's stupid. Finally! Oh my god. Just. Of course! These guys don't even move logically. Like, who moves like that? How? There was literally three guys on him! Oh my god. Freaking pathetic. Almost regret downloading this game again. I was gonna shoot a lot sooner than that. Of course he doesn't make it. How is it too late? Jeez. Come on. Now it's too early. Yeah, no kidding. I'm just annoyed. I'm definitely restarting this. This is not what I'm going to start out with at all. Okay, that's not my fault. Guy was wide open and I just made the shot. Reaching in again. I can never block a freaking shot. You know what? When I officially start a series on this game and I use this team, well, first of all, I don't think I'm going to use this team. But I'm going to do it in a coach mode style. Wide open. Nope, never mind. Missed the shot because this guy sucks. Yes. I seriously hate losing. Finally. Just give me the ball back. Thank you for throwing it out of bounds like a moron. It's only the first quarter. I mean, I can still, or first half, make a comeback. Maybe. Oh, come on. Just letting the air out. seriously, no one wants to guard him. Points. All right. Worst. I am. Literally about, I'm literally in rage mode. Where I just want to scream. But I'm not going to scream. Shocking, they missed. What a miracle. On. Oh my God! Make it! How many wide open shots do I have to take? Yeah. Move on. I don't know who's guarding who anymore. Yeah, give me that dunk. Idiot. Go up for the ball. Idiot one, idiot two, idiot three, idiot four, and idiot five. You sound like me when, yeah, things don't go right. Well, these guys make everything, so I don't know. Not the guy I wanted to throw it to. What is with this over-exaggerated grab of the ball? Mistake and go F itself. No I'll just take a foul and get the points that way. Hopefully, if I can actually get a timed on correctly, or a correctly timed shot, whatever that looks like. Nope. It's late. Okay. At least it went in. I don't care if it's early or late, as long as it goes in. Now that went in, and I love it. Oh, dang it. Give me that back. Ah. That was a long shot. I'm trying to focus. If I don't see the chat, I'm focused on the game. Give them everything. Seriously. There, block it. Points? Jeez. 40 points in 15 minutes and 20 seconds. That's impossible. Definitely impossible when no one wants to get the freaking rebounds. Come on, number two, stop goofing off. Super slow. It's like every time I get a shot, they get an even bigger shot. Oh my God, just get the ball. Dumb. So dumb. I'm trying to go the other way. Go left. Oh my God. Don't even care. Just, God. Get the ball back. Wow. Dumb. Slightly early. Stop game. Oh. Don't care. Come on. Don't care. Let's give the guy the ball already. Could you be any slower, 15? Jeez. God! Another freaking foul! Oh my, don't you dare. Jump! Come on! NCAA 14 is literally the only game I'm actually good at. It's so dumb. Wish I was good at more games, but it's trash. Just don't know anything about basketball. Yeah, I'm out of here. I don't want to do that's a loss that no one ever takes. No, come on. I'll just delete and restart. It's no worry, no big deal. Let's see if I can move on to another game.